me chemo afura kanu afurai kite nut me dinde ojira fo kwesi rana mpata akan akwamu mana maruka tifi mu ojira fo ojira mine mu. That means greetings to all afura kani afurai kite nut people, meaning Africans, black people. My name is ojira fo kwesi rana mpata akan ojira fo of the akwamu nation in North America within ojira mine, the purified nation afurai kani afurai kite nut people in the Western Hemisphere. So we just wanted to give an update to the Omine on our new six-week online course, NTOROTU SENEB, Bio-Spirituality of the Goddesses. So starting tonight, 7 p.m., you can sign up for the course. We'll be having that classroom session tonight at 7 p.m., so you can register on our website. We're dealing with the bio-spirituality of the NTOROTU, the female divinities. In this six-week course, we're dealing with six different divinities: the Great Mother Divinity Neit, the Divinity Merit Segert, the Divinity Sereket, the Scorpion Divinity, and so forth; Nehemawat, another Mother Divinity. We're also dealing with Bast, another Mother Divinity, and Hat Mehit. So tonight is the Pedigree of Neit. Neit governs physiologically. Her biological or physiological shrine in the body is the periurethral glands, also called the Skene Glands. So we're going to deal with her function in creation, her function with regard to our spirit body, her relationship to the other divinities, forces in creation, and also her shrine in the body, the Skene Glands in the body. And of course, that's related to the prostate gland in the male. That's the parallel, the Skene Glands in the female, and so forth. So in each one of these sessions in the six-week course, we're dealing with these forces in creation, how they operate in nature, their relationship to one another in nature, but also their shrines in our bodies. Merit Segert governs the epiglottis. Nehemawat governs the larynx. Hat Mehit governs the pharynx. Bas governs the pericardium. Sereket, the scorpion divinity, governs the thoracic cavity. So each week we're dealing with the female force in creation, the shrine in the body they govern, and how if you're out of alignment with that divinity physically and spiritually, that will manifest in their shrines in your body as well as in your relationships with other Afurakani Afurakani people. So go to our website, Akongwaswia page, register. The six-week course is $30, but you can register with a $15 deposit for tonight, and then you can pay the other $15 within the next 2 weeks. So